does that mean? What does that mean for seniors? It means that the services that we as a nation have promised seniors will not be available.